Yo guys, what's happening and welcome back to the channel. And today I am excited because we have right here the Battlefield 1 official trailer that just dropped. I have not seen it yet and today we're going to be reacting to, oh my god. Alright, so I had to just stop for 5 minutes and wait for them because they were making a ton of noise. But here we go, we're about to watch the video. I don't want to spoil anything. I haven't watched it yet. Let's watch it and see if this truly will be the COD killer, as they say, or if it'll just be another average Battlefield. I saw the picture of the dude holding the Mauser that was tweeted out, but you know, that could be anything. That could be DLC, that could be some, I don't know. I don't want to spoil it, dude. I think it's 111! Oh, a desert, okay. A sword. It is! It's 111, dude! That is so badass!
Come on, Dad!
It is normal, dude! That is so badass! That is so freaking badass, and the graphics are gorgeous! There's World War One tanks! There's trench warfare! Flamethrowers, trains!
Oh, well, who cares about trains?
Get ready, man!
Oh. Look. You can't really see it, but I've got chills right now. Is that the Hindenburg? Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. Literally, that was so badass. I am a huge Battlefield fan. I just never posted on my channel. Oh my, look, just look at this. We've got Desert Sea. There's a World War One plane. We've got trench warfare. We've got World War One. We've got shovels. Who cares about shovels? I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm so excited, dude. But the thing is so cool, there's a dude with the flamethrower. Imagine that in multiplayer. World War One tanks, desert warfare, dude. Okay, so listen. We're talking about the death of Call of Duty. COD's never gonna die, let's be honest. But this, just look, just take a still frame of this. We've got the gas in the background. We've got a little bit of jungle warfare, a World War One gun, trench warfare. We've got tanks. We've got the Red Baron. I mean, this is what people wanted. And when I heard World War One, I was thinking, okay, there's no way you can make World War One cool, you know? Like, how would you do it? But if we go back and look at this, I mean, look. It looks so amazing, dude. It looks gorgeous. The graphics are good. They're current. They're modern. And it's boot warfare. It's troops on the ground, dude. That's what's so exciting. Just look at it. This is the type of trailer that Infinite Warfare needed. They had the freaking fish AI trailer from before, and now they've got the... Let's go real quick as a comparison, and let's just look at the Infinite Warfare trailer real quick. Just look at this. Look at how they present the Infinite Warfare trailer. I mean, I'm sorry, but this looks like the type of trailer for an indie game on Steam. I'm sorry, dude. It's just, I don't feel like the shooter should be in the future realm. I mean, holy Jesus! Almost 500,000 came here after Battlefield 1 trailer to laugh. That's good. I'm sorry. I love COD, but that's funny, dude. Oh my god. And people are saying that this is just a snowball effect. People on the bandwagon to dislike this video because, you know, it's a trolley thing. No, dude. This is the community speaking out saying, we hate future warfare, exosuits, supply drops, bull shrimp. Because if it's futuristic, you can bet your sweet ass cheeks that it's going to have supply drops. That's half the reason this stuff is going futuristic, is because you can't sell supply drops of World War II DLC, you know? I mean, you can, but it just doesn't work because they like to invent stuff to put in supply drops. That's half the reason they do it. Because, I mean, what are you going to do? Have World War I camouflage helmets in a supply drop? That's not going to work. You got to have, like, exosuits and freaking knee pads. Alright, so unless you've been living under a rock the last couple of hours, freaking Call of Duty went and released 10 supply drops, 10 rare supply drops, and a bribe for a weapon, as well as the ability to earn supply drops, which is good, but I just feel like the whole supply drop system is stupid because they're the one making the statistics as far as how rare a weapon is. If it was like this, You buy a supply drop for, say, 99 cents or maybe a dollar and a half, okay? Not this $2 crap or whatever the price is because I haven't bought them, I don't know. But let's say you buy a supply drop for $1. You get three items, you never can get those items again. I'd be cool with it. Then maybe you spend $100 and you get everything in the game. But with this system, you could get duplicates of weapons that are so rare, it takes you $1,000 to get it. That's just stupid, dude. But now, as you can see, they've got 10 supply drops and one weapon bribe. All right, fantastic, dude. Fantastic. Hopefully that can make up for the fact those supply drops are stupid. I will play Infinite Warfare if I get the FAMAS or one of these weapons. I don't want some type of attack weapon. I want a shooter, like a gun, okay? Let's just see what I get. Please, dear God, let it be the FAMAS. I'm not gonna look. FAMAS? Really? Really? I got a freaking beast pullback! Look at this. The Battlefield trailer's only been out an hour, and it has 131,000 likes. The Infinite Warfare trailer only has 200,000 likes, and it's been published for a couple of days. Who's really winning here? I think it's Battlefield. I'm so sorry that I'm comparing the two, but you can't not compare them, because so many people are saying, hashtag RIPCOD, we're going to Battlefield. I mean, like, this is obviously a war. And here we are. I've got a slugger. Okay, now, brilliant. Problem is, you can't really use this weapon because everybody's jumping with exosuits flying through the trees. All right, guys, I'm going to stop hating on COD because I absolutely love COD, but I'm not going to lie. The last couple of CODs have got... Hold up. Yay. Here's the thing. What made Call of Duty so fantastic to so many people is you didn't have to be a pro at Call of Duty. There wasn't matchmaking like there is at Counter-Strike. You know, it didn't rely on you being a god at the game. You could come home at the end of a day or at the end of school, play a match of Call of Duty. Oh, get wrecked by the slugger, dude. Oh my god, this is for being some good ass. You could come home and play Call of Duty and enjoy your day. It was a relaxing game. And then when you went off, you could brag about it and show off. But you know, with the new Call of Duties, it's more like you're pissed off when you die because somebody has a new expensive weapon. Oh, I was about to go for a double kill, but I'll just beat your ass, boy. Now it's like, you know, people literally will stop and fight over a new weapon that's dropped on the ground, for example. And then there's exosuits, and it makes it a lot harder, and it's a lot harder to just sit back, relax, and play Call of Duty, because you gotta be looking in the skies for somebody flying out with an RPG. Call of Duty was supposed to be an extremely chill game that was fun to play, but then if you got into it, of course, you could tear it up and do really well, brag, show off to your friends and stuff, but now, it's more or less, you literally have to be on the edge of your seat, jumping around and planning every move, or otherwise some guy with an exosuit will beat your brains out with the baseball bat. I'm never gonna stop playing COD because I love the game, but I'm not gonna have that same level of enthusiasm and excitement as I will when I fire up a World War One Call of Duty. Well, that would be amazing if it was a World War One Call of Duty, a World War One Battlefield. You know, it's not gonna be the same. Would you like to come out and touch my scrotum? Okay, all right. Well, I am done, guys. Hopefully, you enjoyed the video. We got all hype for the next Battlefield, and we got all hype for COD 4. Wait, what? What'd you say? I left the game out. What, Infinite Warfare? I'm not playing that game. I'm joking. I'll play the game. But hopefully you guys enjoyed, and peace out.